The care for mental health and substance use disorders does not stop at 18, but can begin or continue into adulthood. Using evidence-based practices also provides Genesee Health System with the ability to define and treat the needs of adults. Understanding the problem is important when dealing with mental illness, developmental disabilities, or substance use disorder. Factors like personal and workplace stress, coping with trauma, daily living challenges, or homelessness can affect a person's ability to start on the road to recovery. Working each year with over 10,000 people in our community, Genesee Health System looks at providing a more holistic approach to healthcare, treating both the mind and body through strategic programs, such as community integration services for persons with developmental disabilities.
Community Integration Center is a program in which we serve individuals that have issues dealing with developmental disabilities. In this program, we provide services in helping them to integrate more into the community by having outings into the community, like bowling and other activities. We also teach them daily skills on how to do daily things, such as how to take care of their basic needs, how to interact with other people in the community and within the program.
This extends to our focus on targeted case management.
At Genesee Health System, we provide services through our Targeted Case Management and Supports Coordination Program. In this program, we provide services to individuals that suffer with mental illness and also developmental disabilities and substance use problems. Here, we provide services with case managers that will help them to find what their goals are in life and to help them to reach those goals. We have staff that will go into the community, meet them in their home and environments, and take them to wherever they need to go to get those services.